So we don't worship Allah with a hadith or da'ifa. Wal mawdu'a wal batila. We don't worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with all these narrations. So let's go straight to the hadith on the tongues of people and in the minds of people. Number one, said the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, i'tikafu 'ashri fi Ramadan ka hajjataini wa umrataini. Said the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said i'tikafu 'ashri fi Ramadan, when you perform i'tikaf during the last 10 days, it is just like you've performed two hajj and two umrah. It's like your reward is like someone who has performed hajj twice and umrah twice. This hadith is mawdu'. That's one. Now, second hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said that when you break your fast, you say, yes, when you're about to break your fast, you say, Allahumma laka sumtu wa bika amantu wa alayka tawakkaltu wa ala rizqika aftartu. This hadith is also da'if. How many are we got now? Two. Now, the next one is, it said the Prophet ﷺ used to say that, Allahumma barik lana fi Rajab wa Sha'ban wa balighna Ramadan. So Allah, the Prophet ﷺ used to say that, oh Allah, bless us in Rajab and Sha'ban and make us witness Ramadan. Make us reach Ramadan. This hadith is munkar. Not the only da'if, munkar. Munkar is also part of the hadith or da'ifa. And also, how many? Three. The next one, the Prophet ﷺ said, في النفقة في شهر رمضان فإن النفقة فيه كالنفقة في سبيل الله. The Prophet ﷺ said, spread, like increase giving out of charity, giving charity in the month of Ramadan, because giving charity in the month of Ramadan is like giving out for jihad fi sabilillah, for fi sabilillah. This is not also a hadith of the Prophet. It's munkar. How many? Four, right? So the fifth one, the said Prophet ﷺ said, "Inna ahabba ibadi," that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, meaning it's hadith al-Kursi. They said, so if you hear hadith al-Kursi, doesn't mean the hadith is holy. Mean a hadith is, when you say hadith al-Kursi, it is a narration that the Prophet ﷺ recited, like narrates by saying that Allah said, which is not in the Quran, but the Prophet ﷺ say, Allah says, or Allah said, Inna Allah yaqul, Inna Allah qala, qala Allah ta'ala, qala Allah azza wa jal. The Prophet ﷺ say, Allah said, but it is not in the Quran. When you hear this, it doesn't mean the hadith is sahih. There is signs to detect that a hadith is sahih or not. So they said, the Prophet ﷺ said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Inna habba ibadi ilayya a'ajalahum fitran. They said, the Prophet ﷺ said, Allah azza wa jalla said, that the best of servants, the best of servants in my sight, or to me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is the one who hastened in breaking his or her fast, who quickly break his or her fast when time is up. He said, this is the best person, best servant to me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This hadith is also da'if. How many? Five. The sixth one. Inna lissa'imi inda fitrihi da'watun ma turad. So the Prophet said, the one who is fasting, verily, the one who is fasting has something unique. What is that thing? That is da'watun ma turad. Said, inna lissa'im inda fitrihi. The one who is fasting at the time that he's about to break his fast has something unique. What is that thing? That is a prayer that is not being rejected. So here, this hadith, it means it's encouraging you to what? Make dua when you're about to break your fast. This hadith is not true. It's a hadith of da'if. Please, do we get it? This hadith is not a hadith that is authentic. That when you are fasting, throughout the fasting, it's made of blessings. Even after breaking your fast. We should get that. Even after breaking your fast, your dua is still unique. Your prayers is still unique. How many? Six, right? Six. So we're moving to seven. The said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, إِنِّي رَأَيْتُ الْبَارِحَةَ عَجَبًا رَأَيْتُ رَجُلًا مِنْ أُمَّتِي يَلْهَثُ عَتَشًا كُلَّمَا وَرَدَ حَوْضًا مُنِعَ وَطُرِدْ فَجَاءَهُ صِيَامَ فَسَقَاهُ وَأَرْوَاهُ. They said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I saw something wonderful. I saw something wonderful. I saw a man who is very, very thirsty and showing signs of being thirsty. And anytime this man tried to come to the Hawd, Al-Hawd is where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he would sit to welcome his ummah, his people, and serve them water from there. And anytime this man approaches, he's being rejected, he's being denied the hawd and being rejected the water. Then there appears his fasting, and then the fasting gave him water and quenched his thirst. Then this, if we are in the masjid of Jahilun, Juhal, then we say Allahu Akbar. But here we say what? Subhanallah. Subhanallah. Right? Yes, maybe it's a beautiful saying, but Subhanallah, there's not, it's a hadith that is munkar, not only da'if, normal da'if, munkar. Do we get it? Yani yukhalifu الراوي فيه يخالف الثقات. Now, how many? Seven, right? We are going to the eighth one. Said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, أول شهر رمضان رحمة وأوسطه مغفرة وآخره عتق من النار. The Prophet sallallahu said, Ramadan is in sessions, three sessions. The first session is the mercy of Allah, meaning the first 10 days is for the mercy of Allah. It's full of the mercy of Allah. And the second, meaning the middle part, right? The next 10 days to make up 20 days is for the forgiveness of Allah. And the last 10 days, the last session is for saving from the hellfire. Allah takes away names from the hellfire. This hadith is not only just normal, it's munkar. It's not an authentic hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam. Do we get it? Okay, so now there's also another hadith of da'if. Which one are we going to now? The ninth. So this one, the one is eight. So number nine. They said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says that tasaharu min akhir al-layli. Tasaharu min akhir al-layli. Wa kana yaqul huwa al-ghada'u al-mubarak. Yes, maybe the statement is nice. The statement can, some element of the statement can be attributed to some authentic hadith, but this particular narration is not from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They're talking about sahur. The Prophet used to say, "Atasaharu fa inna fi sahuri baraka." They are saying the Prophet says, "Tasaharu min akhir al-layl." If you want to eat sahur, wait till the last part of the night, meaning the very night before Fajr appears. They say wait till that period. No. You can eat from any time. You can take your sahur from any time till Fajr appears. Right? till Fajr appears. Although the Quran said that, but this particular narration, they said the Prophet used to call Al-Ghada Al-Mubarak, blissful breakfast. Right? This hadith is also da'if. Okay, what Allah said is, كُلُوا وَشْرَبُوا حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَكُمْ لَخَيْتُ الْأَبْيَضُ مِنَ الْخَيْتِ الْأَسْوَدِ مِنَ الْفَجْرِ. Okay, so this is number 9. So number 10, they said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, this hadith, the one I read is also da'if. Number 10, they said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, ثَلَاثَةٌ لَا تُرَدُّ دَعْوَتُهُمْ الصَّائِمُ حَتَّى يُفْطِرْ وَالْإِمَامُ الْعَادِلْ وَدَعْوَةُ الْمَظْلُومِ. He said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says, there are three people that Allah do not reject their prayers, their dua. Number one, they said, the one who is fasting. And they said, hatta yuftir, till he breaks his fast. Your prayer is not rejected during the fasting period. But if you break your fast, so this hadith is also da'if, it's not from the Prophet. And they said, Al-Imam Al-Adil. Yes, Imam, this narration has come in other narrations, and then Ad-Da'wat Al-Mazlum, where he said, Ittaqu Da'wat Al-Mazlum, fa innaha laysa baynahu wa bayna Allahi hijab. So, yeah, there's a hadith like that. But this narration, this kind of narrative, with this words or wordings, is da'if. When you are fasting, your prayers is not rejected. But when you break your fast, hatta yuftir, till you break your fast, then what? Then what? Your prayer is what? This is also da'if. That's number 10. Number 11. The said the Prophet says, Sha'ban shahri, wa Ramadan shahrullah. وشعبان المطهر sorry وشعبان المطهر ورمضان المكفر. Said the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sha'ban is his month, and the Ramadan is Allah's month. He said, now the Prophet is sharing with Allah, right? And Sha'ban purifies us from our sins, right? Purifies us. وَرَمَضَانُ الْمُكَفِّرِ, and Ramadan buries our sins. This hadith is ضَعِيفٌ جِدًّا. How many? 11, right?